Namaste, this is Alia Bhatt. Yes, my father is Mahesh Bhatt. He married my mother without divorcing his first wife, and that's why he accepted Islam. So technically, I am a Muslim, but I've kept a Hindu name because I wanted to mislead people. My mother, she bitches about Narendra Modi. She hates him. She talks about the fake Junaid lynching when voting time comes because she doesn't want people to vote for Narendra Modi. But I shamelessly go and meet Narendra Modi ji with my boyfriend Ranbir Kapoor when Karan Johar asks me to go. Because it's okay, mother can bitch about the Prime Minister. I can go and stand next to the Prime Minister. It's all in the family. That's how everybody operates. Now, talking about my boyfriend Ranbir Kapoor, he was dating my best friend Katrina. And I got all information from her, and then I started dating him. So that's the way it works. You work like this. You do what works best for you and your career. Now, talking about Sushant Singh Rajput and his CBI inquiry and his pre-planned murder or abetment to suicide isn't going to get me films. In fact, Karan Johar will get angry at me because Kangana has already ripped apart Karan Johar, and if I talk about CBI inquiry, then Karan Johar will stop recommending me for films. Then what will happen? I'll also get depressed. I don't want to get depressed. I already did the depression story with my sister, so I can't get depressed. So please understand, guys, as it is, I'm dumb. You guys know, no. So now why do you expect me to talk about CBI inquiry on Sushant Singh Rajput?